John Murphy, shocking navigation
Cruise
team up front.
I think Cruise is airborne or something.
We've not been lost yet. Don't let this be the first time.
You want to go to this parking place, John?
Yeah. If we're going to the airport, which is Cruise.
Wurzburg.
Right.
South.
What? Yeah, shut up.
Hello, Fact Fans! John Murphy's signing in. I'm just going to hand you over to my chum, James. So... So, Gosford, where are we going?
Hello, we have just descended Czech Republic.
Yeah.
A little drive from Frankfurt this morning.
Yeah, how was Frankfurt? Was good?
Thanks for holding my cigarette, Goose, in case your dad's watching.
No worries. Yeah, Frankfurt was good. We had a little issue finding a parking place. John did suggest lifting the barriers out of the way.
Yeah, John came up with something fucking stupid. I know, those little barriers
apparently
near the car park must only be there to stop... What did you say? Lorries going
in? That's not exactly what it is.
Okay, yeah, good one.
Ultimately bad for Baldwin being up, so we had to
Convo, where are we going now? What's going on?
We should have a little talk about our antics last night.
Oh yeah,
fuck! We're speed by an aerial.
Convo, where are we going, bro? Where are we going?
We're going to the Czech castle in
Bohemia.
Deepest, darkest Bohemia. Yeah. What are we going to do there?
Go to drunk field. Smash, smash.
Go to drunk field. Have you got your ticket? Your ticket? Have you got your ticket? That's the ticket. That green drunk field. We're going. Bush.
Parking ticket. We got that.
First parking ticket,
first
not bad.
First parking ticket.
We were getting towed, so
the tow van was on the way. Murphy was still mucking around trying to get his...
We're just going to get our checkbook. See you in a minute.
Stop.
Why are we going to stop?
Yeah, 2:30, that's what we want.
Where the fuck are we going? Isn't something you normally want to hear from your navigator, but... Bab seems to have pulled it out there.
No, the 2:30, wait.
I'll be honest, I am lost.
Don't start haranguing me while I'm doing it. If I get it wrong, fair play. But thus far, you've yet to take a wrong turn. Apart from when you directed us down
that
fucking skinny road.
Don't go back there, that was yesterday's block.
Look at that, it's nice.
A bicycle doing it.
It's pretty around here, isn't it?
Ooh. All of these fields are prime frolicking locations.
Yeah, we can frolic any of these. Now.
Tonight we're going to get drunk.
And on that note, I love myself. I want you to
love me when I feel down. It's about trawling for sex. 20 euros is a bit too much. A little bit out of reach. Trying to bargain it down. So gone for the older man.
There's a change thing, actually.
That's
dad. The guy's not opening too. It's a bit of a stand-off here. That's what he's walking away. I'm sure he doesn't want it. He can't leave. Finally, there's a man down the road. There's a man down the road who will do it for five. Maybe 5 to 7. Yeah, it's fine.
That kind of sounds like I help you, but yeah, down that way. That way.
Ignoring the women, he's sticking to the men. Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Thank you.
The other boys aren't doing quite as well. There's Tom, who doesn't actually appear to be completely dead. And John, who's been whinging about his bed all night. He managed to put out a party chunder because he beer-bonged peach snaps.
Beer-bonged peach snaps.
Point out that I managed to do it without chundering everywhere.
First chunder. Good trip.
First two chunders on the first two chunders. Counts as two if you move. This is basically, you know,
check out campsite.
There's fucking loads of people.
Yeah, we are now filming.
Hello there. Just on our way to Vienna. Well, on our way to Budapest, why Vienna?
Hey boys.
Hello, Merv. Such a pleasure to be in a vehicle with you.
I hate Bav, you're boring me already. So I'm talking to Tom. Did you have fun last night, Thomas?
I did. We had the checkout party.
I mean, 175.
It wasn't the best thing I've ever spent 175 quid on.
That's fair.
However, you know, it was pretty sociable. We met a few other teams. Bav put up with his Scotch friends who did a beer funnel off on the way around Goodwood Racetrack.
whilst driving.
Hey, good guys.
So I'm just going to try and find the way.
This roundabout's bested Tom at the moment.
Has it?
Oh, no.
He's
fine. He's fine. He's made it. He's fine.
You look like a hitchhiker that didn't really fancy our
No. That's pretty demeaning.
Oh, no.
No, you're alright. Don't worry about it.
Well, if you're going to own up to your particularly weak effort
in
the beer
bag
boys.
People are interested in that. People are not interested.
John attempted a bit of a peach snaps funnel.
Oh,
I chundered everywhere!
I'll give him credit, it's probably about four shots worth. And he
chundered everywhere!
in the middle of the field where everyone was congregating eating food, that's where he was sick.
Yeah, could have been.
Didn't want to go to a bush.
Could have been better times.
Did anyone manage to do the same thing and keep it down there?
There's fat fuck in the back.
Speaking of bitch.
We also had a phenomenal game of fives. To see who had to do two shots of Stroll 80. John got down for the last two.
Nearly me.
Was it really?
Yeah. Stepped up and bested him.
I think we should make note of how amusing it is that the Scotch boys spent 450 euros on a big porcelain pig. Was
amusing / mental.
They're sort of top their ambulance when the night began, and this morning was on the floor in millions of pieces, accompanied by about 20 vehicles.
Yeah. That's a reckless choice. I suppose that's it for now, isn't it?
Check out why it was pretty gross.
We did meet a lovely Polish girl who spoke French, Spanish, and English, to be fair, but chose to speak to her in French.
Show off.
John was basically trying to get me to flirt with her.
She's helping you out. Turned out her boyfriend was sitting right next to her.
Yeah.
Which was weird.
Boyfriend was underrated though.
Underrated? Well, you would have done, would you?
Like,
he's going in the media. Just that clip.
I don't even underrated. I'm maybe overrated. I don't even know.
Too good for her.
She was too good for him.
Yeah.
Another good one is
an ugly fat Polish man,
me,
as far as I can tell.
Me and Gus were sitting talking to a girl with a few other guys. He was fucking gorgeous. Complimenting her repeatedly, telling her to her face, "You're so fucking beautiful." Now it's this other dude hanging around. And then when we asked him, who are you with? And he was like, well, that's my wife. I was like, okay, just one more. So beautiful.
Yeah, I just said that as well.
Just one more.
She did kiss us all twice when she left.
Yeah, she was gorgeous.
She was in Blackwater.
She's amazing. She's
definitely been
the best thing that's ever happened in the Czech Republic, that's for sure.
The Bab has been in an ambulance with four labs for far too long. That's going in as well.
She was wearing quite a nice little dress.
Alright, we should probably save Barry. That's 4 minutes and 20 seconds of bollocks.
So, day 4? 3, I think. 4.
Yeah, it's Tuesday. 4.
Talk us through last night.
We are basically we're in Hungary.
Not Hungary.
Not Hungary. Some you can call it Hungary apparently. Hungary, I believe.
Hungary.
It's pronounced by the locals.
Hungary.
Hungarians, I believe, are the inhabitants.
Hungarians.
Anyway, we got here yesterday. We just got straight here basically. We came into the town, found the hostel, and there were no problems.
Oh, no, wait.
Was that the way of it, Tom?
Well, firstly, John was driving, so no.
Don't be like this. The driver has no responsibility for navigation.
Well,
who's navigating? It was you.
Ancon. And you were the one who took that fucking right turn. You literally drove it there.
We basically asked this quite respectable-looking guy who's out with a few beers with his mates. And he was like, yeah, I know where it is. Shut there and go left. And we were like, oh, he doesn't know what he's talking about. Let's go right. And then asked a tramp who confirmed that it was indeed right. And we were like, yeah, see, definitely this guy knows what he's talking about.
He was drunk. He was so drunk.
Absolutely dismissed. And he didn't know what he was talking about.
But we got here in the end.
I was quite happy sitting there smug knowing that we should take that
off. what do you reckon of Budapest? What about last night, Con?
Budapest is amazing. Yeah? Lovely little square. Went for a few drinks. Yeah. A few tinnies outside.
A few tinnies.
And, then to that crazy bar with all the random little rooms.
That crazy bar. Gusman was a big fan of the crazy little bar, weren't you, mate?
I was, yeah. Well, we met up with Wayne, my friend, and his girlfriend Eva last night.
Bit name dropping there.
Who showed us around Budapest.
Yeah.
Yeah, that bar was cool.
Pretty nice, wasn't it?
Not as nice as that kebab afterwards, though.
That one kebab, Murph, or...?
I find with kebabs, you can't really appreciate them until you try a second. And that second one was beautiful.
How many other people had two kebabs last night?
I'm sure some people did. In here, none. But I don't really appreciate the insinuation. That guy screwed you good, though.
Yeah. Remember I tried to take me on with my maths? Trying to make out that 10,000 plus 5,000 equals 20,000, but... I know I don't speak Hungarian, but I can see the numbers on the notes pretty well. Cheeky fucker.
And today, what are we doing?
Today, we're going to go to the History Museum. Are
we? Yep. We're going to start
off by taking a little wander, find some breakfast.
It's pretty cultural.
Pretty cultural. Then we're going to do sort of wander up and down the riverbank. Not the whole length of it, but
just get an idea.